Hello, listeners. Maybe you are wondering if animal sciences is something for you. Let me then ask you some questions. Are you passionate about domestic and captive animals, like livestock, companion animals, or zoo animals? Do you want to learn to tackle problems related to the management of livestock and companion animals? Do you strive for optimal animal health, welfare, and food safety? Then keep listening to this video. My name is Tessa van Soest, and I'm the study advisor of the Animal Sciences Bachelor's Program. Normally, we would have welcomed you in real life, but as we all know, this is unfortunately not possible today. Therefore, I would like to explain a little bit about our study program via this video, standing in my own garden. However, a video like this from home also has some advantages for explaining what our study program is about, as you can see. Why would you study animals? Well, they are intriguing, inspiring in that we can learn from them, and we as humans have the responsibility to take good care of them. Besides, studying animals contributes to the big social challenges we are facing today. Let me give you two examples. As we look to the future of animal production, we face several challenges. We have to feed our increasing world population, but in the meantime, we have to lower the impact on our environment while also maintaining high animal welfare, where animals can perform their natural behavior. On top of that, our farmers still have to get a good income to deliver safe and delicious food. There is no simple solution for this huge challenge. But we, as animal scientists, can contribute by studying the biological functioning of animals and animals' needs to stay healthy and happy while taking sustainable and ethical issues on a worldwide scale into account. But we do not only keep animals for food production. When we look at our pets, like a dog, we see many problems with antisocial behavior, and as a consequence, the dog is sometimes even brought to the shelter. By investigating personality traits, human-dog relationships, and welfare, an animal scientist will try to solve these problems by studying the origin of misbehavior. By understanding how companion animals cope with man-made living conditions and how the latter may be optimized, we can improve companion animal welfare. Do you want to contribute in optimizing the care for our animals in a sustainable and responsible way? Then the program Animal Sciences is definitely something for you. Animals have an important role in our lives. Let us find the answers together. If you got enthusiastic from this video, please join one of our program presentations today, where you will receive more detailed information about what our study program entails. On this portal, you can also find more information about animal sciences, like a recorded webinar and our career booklet with examples of job opportunities. If you have any remaining questions, do not hesitate to contact us today. Our students and study advisors are there to answer all your questions, so keep us busy. Good luck with choosing your program.